On the 17th of October 2005, one of the largest FPSOs in the world sailed out of SMOE Sembawang Shipyard's premises in Singapore. The FPSO Erha, 380,000 deadweight tons of steel, machinery and electronics, set sail for offshore Nigeria, marking a milestone in the SMOE Sembawang Shipyard Joint Venture's track record, as well as completing a major component in ExxonMobil's Erha field development. Two sister companies under the Sembcorp Group, SMOE and Sembawang Shipyard, were awarded a contract worth more than $200 million by Saipem SA in October 2002. Today's Vietnam, a modern, bustling, progressive nation of more than 80 million people. With high levels of skill and literacy, Vietnam has joined the club of Asian tigers. Productivity is rising, manufacturing is rising. Vietnam's market-driven economy has made it the new factory to the world. Big in Vietnam.
Being an officer with the Ministry of the Environment, I needed something to say that, hey, I really do understand the environment.
MEM course especially is wonderful because it gives us a very wide spectrum.
After this, I'm going to learn here and go back, see what I can do.
The National University of Singapore's School of Design and Environment inaugurated its Master of Science Environmental Management program in 2001.
Well, the School of Design and Environment is very proud to have prepared and launched this program.
Because the environment is truly multidisciplinary, any good environmental management program must be interdisciplinary.
The course is unique as it pulls together the resources of seven NUS schools, coordinated by the School of Design and Environment. It is the only academic program that involves so many faculties in the university. As AMP2 sailed away, the partners reflected on the trials of the previous months.
We were behind schedule, quite all right, but today is a happy day for me.
It has been a struggle. It's like a woman that has been laboring and now is delivering the baby and is delivered the baby.
It's been a tremendous success in the face of serious challenges.
The success of today was not an easy one. and was not obtained without pain.
The starting was this delay on the site engineering and mobilization.
Total put the right people on the job. I worked with the contractors to bring the right people, and were able to overcome those challenges.
And this has led to a little more than 6 million man-hours of work with a very good safety record of no lost time incident during this job onshore.
Thanks to the brotherhood and team spirit of the International Associates.
Generally, I can tell they are very nice people, you know, so it's a very wonderful opportunity for somebody to be on this project.
Every effort we have put in is being realized.
This achievement demonstrates the combined capabilities of Akajep in the fabrication and delivery of this essential component in the phase two development of the Amanam-Kapono field.
I feel proud.
Let me therefore pay glowing tributes.
Well, I feel great.
I'm amazed.
Very happy.
Very, very excited. Very happy.
I'm very happy to see the platform going.
I salute the entire team.
Success always happens when people work together.
Citigroup is looking for its hero.
We completely restored and did alteration to several student hostels, and we also managed them.
We always try to deliver more than we asked to.
We helped restore the old Ford factory.
We have done major repairs and redecoration works on some big private condos.
And if you ask, you'll handle all rental, sales and marketing.
We have become the landlord of choice.
For tenants and owners.
From our experience, we know what works and what doesn't.
Your property, our expertise.
Raffles Hotel, 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock, Raffles.
I'll be back in a couple of hours.
Raffles Hotel?
Thank you.
we are gathered here today to celebrate the renewal of the marriage vows of Henry.
Happy anniversary, Mum.
Citibank supports your special moments.